Good morning, friend. This is Shil Kumar. Friends, today we are also present here for the interviews. And totally simple question we'll ask next years. And from the basic fundamental concepts, I'll ask the sales and concepts questions. So, friend, just I'm going to start now. What's a good name?
My name is Priyanshu Kumar Agarwal.
Priyanshu. Nice to meet you.
Thank you, sir.
What's the qualification?
I completed intermediate.
So, can I ask questions?
Yes, sir.
What do you sense of numerous plus action first?
This concept is used to show any action that happens our life daily, often and most.
Very good. Can you give an example?
I get up in the morning.
Okay. Next question. What do you sense of will plus action first?
When we talk about any action for future time.
Okay. Example?
I will get married.
Okay. What do you sense of use or numerous plus action with ING?
When we talk about any action for continue for present time.
Present time. Example?
I was sleeping.
I am sleeping. Understands? Use MR plus action ideas. What is sense of was your plus action with ING?
When you talk about any action for continue for past time.
Continue for past time. Example?
I was taking breakfast.
I was taking breakfast. Okay, what is sense of hardware plus action third forms?
This concept is used to show any action totally completed recent past.
Recent past. Example?
I have taken tree.
So friends, also he has given a very nice performance script and all personal sense he practice that are very well. I think this is coming time also he can develop in English because it is just on the way of practicing. So friends, for today, I am so thankful to you.